just outside my house. This bloke's walking past, and I often walk around with no shoes on. So I think I'll start wearing shoes. He's not moving, but he's definitely alive.